Welcome to the great outdoors and another great video by me, Gary, on the 282QBXL Wildwood. It's absolutely fantastic for families. Guys, the 282 packs a big punch. I want you to come on in, take a look around. It's an awesome bunkhouse for a family that needs to sleep anywhere from 4 to 8. Now, if you come on back over here, there we go. I'm going to show you where the monitor panel is. Right here, you got your slide, you have your awning, your water pump, all that stuff, your tanks, and most importantly, this has heated tanks. So if you get trapped in cold weather, you're gonna be okay. Okay, this is where your TV goes. They've already placed where your backer can go. You've got your radio, the Furion system. You have the fireplace, which is electric. It will heat up this downstairs room right here nicely, especially if you get trapped in some foul weather, okay? On this coach, you got a nice big sink, a high faucet, a dry rack, counter space, which is really nice. Nice big cupboards with a divider. And I like the way they break it up with the glass inserts. Then you've got your stainless steel microwave, which is a Furion system. You've got your Furion oven. Now, I like the fact that they put a splash guard on it, and it's spring-loaded to keep it up so it doesn't fall back down. You also have got a half oven, which is nice. And this one's going to come with the lighting system, so at nighttime, you can just turn the light on just to give you an ambiance in case you got to run to the bathroom and you don't want to start turning lights on everywhere, okay? Next, we're going to head over here. We're going to get your 6 cubic foot refrigerator, upper and lower, which is really nice. Stainless steel once again. Come on around here. You got your heat and AC right here. But look at this nice little tucked away bathroom. If you got little ones, you got a tub. If not, there's room to stand in it. You've got storage in there, you got the medicine cabinet, and you've even got counter space. This is all important for families. Okay, you gotta have cupboard space. It's gonna be a nice little pantry area. Let me get out of your way. Okay, that pantry will hold 2011 mac and cheese boxes. I'm just saying, you need to know that, because my kids love mac and cheese. Over here, you get the big horseshoe dinette. It's going to seat 5 to 6 real comfortable, no problems. If you head down this way, we've got a nice couch that also makes into a bed just like the dinette does. It's very comfortable. I like the thick back seats. Okay, from here, we're going to head into the main bedroom. Come on in the bedroom. I want to show you what it has. You've got hanging closets on both sides. You've got a rack above the bed. The bed has storage underneath it. And look at the individual bunkers they have here for you. The totes can hold a lot of stuff. Clothes, shoes, whatever it might be. Plus under here, your sneakers fit under here as well as your flip-flops. So they're out of the way. All right, you need to see this bunk room. It's a 4-person bunk room with lots of storage. And what they've done is given you a utility closet that you can use however you decide. You can either put a lot of shelves in, or you can put 2 hanging curtains in so that they can hang their clothes, but you're going camping. I'd put the shelves in and just make you give each child a shelf. Best way to do it. But look at the room they have on these beds. You've got 110 outlets. You got USB ports on all the bunks so they can charge their phones. Just like the master bedroom has the same ports, this does too for each individual kid. All right, we're on the outside. I'm going to go all the way around with you. You got an electric tongue jack. I want to also cover the weights. It's 6,347 pounds empty. It is 7,636 pounds when full. Okay, now on the front of the coach, you've got 40 mil here with a little padding to bounce off those hailstones. You also got the rock diamond plate down here. As we move around to this side, you're gonna see you got some pass-through storage underneath that bed, and the other side has a bigger entrance, and they're magnetic today, so there's no plastic clips to break. That's, to me, a God-saving device. Now, you've got one huge 14-foot slide, and that housed your couch and your dinette, if you remember. Now, down here, easier and accessible is your dump zone with your black and your gray. You also get 25 feet of 30 amp service. So that's plenty for most campgrounds wherever you might go, okay? There we go. You've got DSI 6-gallon electric and gas hot water heater. It will recuperate 16.2 gallons an hour. Now, if it seems like I'm going fast on the outside, folks, the weather's changing fast, the wind's kicking up, and it's getting cold. Come on! Okay, over here you've got cable and satellite, should you need them. You also got your city water connection up here, which I think is invaluable. You know those commercials that say priceless? That's priceless. You get a backup camera you can put on there, and it's remote, cordless to a screen in your car. Come on. Well, of course, you got the tire. I want you to see this kitchen, okay? Because you can bring out the sink, then you can bring out the induction cooktop, and you also have a countertop to work on should you need it. Let alone, guess what? Water, juices, things like that you want the kids to drink, put it out here. Don't let them go in and out with the AC running. This is a great unit. All right, we're gonna cover this whole side in one fell swoop. Electric jacks, here's your controls right here. Those are the electric jacks. You have an electric awning. And look at that LED strip at the top of it. You also have two speakers for the outside so that you can listen to that nice music. That's the back of the fridge, that's the drip for condensation. All right, I love these solid steps. They're adjustable for wherever you go. They're not the old pull them out, crack your knuckle one. You also have the bigger door I told you on this side for tables, chairs, fishing poles, all the things that you want to take with you. You also have the Furion charging system if you want to buy that to charge your batteries when you're out and about. Hey guys, Gary here from the Great Outdoors. I want to thank you for letting me bring the 282QBXL to you. You can get a hold of me at 970-313-4337 or gslate@tgorv.com. Thanks once again.